Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Big Papa Breaks at BigPapaBreaks.com. It's time. We are about to have some fun and pull some absolute bangers out of this mosaic cello basketball. I'm going to have to move the giant right there and put him off to the side and tell Marshmallow Jesus to say, let's do it. Boom. Got a lot of mosaic. Look at that mosaic football hobby box sitting right behind it. Look at that brand new hobby box of Prism draft picks. Did y'all see that? Y'all didn't see that today, did you? We got some new Prism draft picks in there. And then Chris said, you know what? I love me some Illusions football, so I'm just going to buy a bunch. So I think he might have just bought out that whole Illusions football. But we're going to get it done right now. Here we go. NBA Mosaic. I'm done talking. Let's go over here real quick. Let's take a look, right, what we got going on over here. Let me pull this thing out of the way. Let's go over to the website real quick. Let's take a look here. Boom. Let's rerun it right here. Live every night on YouTube at 8 p.m. Central. It's about that time, ladies and gentlemen. It's about that time. We got some personal breaks. We're sold out of the Prism because your boy Chris just bought one. So, Chris, we are going to take a look at that Prism, and then we'll just take a look at that box, too, and we'll see what we're going on with that. But we got the Hoops Premium stock. We got a couple of, we put up the playoff. If you guys want some playoff hangers, there's two hangers right there for one price and then one blaster. And then this is what we're looking at tonight. If you guys want to take a look at the other stuff, I'm pretty sure that Chris just bought this out. So we're going to go ahead and knock this out just in a second. We do have the dual box, the hobby box and the quad and the mega box. We also have that Prism one. We got some movement on it. We had two of them sold today. We got Prism, 80 count of the Hoops Premium stock, and then a hanger of Mosaic in basketball. So you guys that are sitting here watching all this Mosaic in basketball, we can get some Prism in here too. We got the Illusions basketball right here as well. We have 10 spots left in our Hoops 2 and 2, 2 Megas and 2 Blasters. We got the Hoops Hybrid Hobby, the mega and the hanger, or excuse me, and the blaster there. And then there it is, the beauty of them all, the Gold Rush and the hobby box of Mosaic. And then this is what we just got in today, is that we have two Illusions blaster boxes, and then we also have the hobby box of Prism draft picks. So we have Prism draft picks coming in of basketball coming in this week. So if you guys want to see some more Zions, Jaws, Tyler Heroes, RJ Barrett's 5 guaranteed autos in those hobby boxes, come back and see us. All right, let's take a look at who we got in here. Boom, there you are. Armand has the Lakers. Tyler has the Heat. Tyler Hero. Is that Tyler Hero? You got your own team, Tyler Hero? I'm sorry, you're probably playing right now. Anthony's got the Mavs. George Kioki has got the Wizards. Gerald's got the Hawks. Adam's got the Knicks. Ben's got the Bucks. Eric got the Spurs. Terry's got the Jazz. And Bobby's got the Bulls. Those are off the board, ladies and gentlemen. So the ones that are left are all 20 of these teams. And if you take a look, you're going to see one right here in the middle. The Memphis Grizzlies. You're going to see another one. The New Orleans Pelicans. And yes, it is possible for you to get both of them. Okay? What we're going to do is we're going to keep you guys in this area. So you guys are staying right where you are, and you get to keep your teams that you already purchased right where you are. We're going to take the other 20 teams, random them 7 times, and then we're going to put the first 10 here, the second 10 here. We're going to see if you want to do any trading on the back end, but since you already got your favorite team, you're pretty much not going to need to trade, but we'll see how it goes, and we're going to do that. So let's go ahead and head on over here to random.org. I already put the teams in here. We got 20 of them. Good luck, everybody. Boom. We're going to do it 7 times. There's 1. There's 2. There's 3. There's 4. There is 5. There is 6. And last but certainly not least, there is 7. Let's go ahead and take the top 10, which is Boston, all the way up to the 76ers. They're going to be going over here. And we're going to place them right inside here. Let's go ahead and delete that one. Let's go ahead and place it in here, and you know what's coming next. Let's talk about text, baby. Let's talk about you and me. All right, let's take a look at this other here. Let's go ahead and finish it out from the Warriors. from the Warriors all the way down to the Rockets. Here we go. The Rockets ain't got nobody on them anymore. They got cleaned out. But we're going to place it in up here, and then you're going to be able to see who you got. But first, we got to talk about text, baby. All right, there it is. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, let's print this off, and let's talk about we have got a trade window that is now open. Armand, you got the Lakers, the 76ers, and the Golden State Warriors. Tyler, you got your Heat, the Nets, and the Cavs. Anthony, you got the Mavs, the Pistons, and the Timberwolves. George, you got the Wizards, the Suns, the Trailblazers. Gerald, you got the Hawks, Raptors, and Pacers. Adam S., you got the Knicks, Hornets, and oh my gosh, you got the Pelicans. Ben, you got the Bucks, the Thunder, and the Clippers. Eric, you got the Spurs, and Ja Morant, and the Nuggets. Terry, you got the Jazz, the Kings, and the Magic. Bobby, you got the Bulls, the Celts, and the Rockets. Let's get ready to rumble. Take a screenshot real quick in 10 seconds. That's coming down. See if anybody wants to trade a little bit. Gerald says if anybody wants to trade, he's down. He's down. Anthony says I'll trade you the Pistons for Sacramento. So, Kings are owned by Terry. Terry, do you want the Pistons and Sekou for the Sacramento Kings? Ooh, here we go, here we go. Adam, we got something on the table right here. Your boy Terry says, I'm going to give you the Jazz, the Kings, and the Magic for the Pelicans. He just wants Zion. He wants that pink camo Zion. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and pull this down. Get your picture now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There it is. There it is. Oh, baby. All right. I don't see any yeses yet. If I don't see any yeses, you know that means we're going to keep it as it is. Adam says no to the Sacramento Queens. Terry, that means that it's opened up for you to trade the Kings over for the Pistons. Terry, do you want to trade the Kings for the Pistons? Minnesota's on the board as well. Pistons and Timberwolves are both on the board. Anybody want to trade for them? All right, Terry says no. Or he's still saying New Orleans. Because he wants New Orleans. He says, I'll give you all three of my teams and my left kidney. All right, guys. We're going to start it in 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Trade window is closed. We got everybody has their teams. Let's get to ripping this beauty. Look at this thing. Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. We just got one. Or actually, yeah, we got one more of these. We got two of the football ones coming in this week. We got one more of these. Probably will come in later on this week as well. So keep an eye open at BigPapaBreaks.com. I think that you guys like this way of picking your first team and then getting the other two randoms so we don't have to sit there and go through it. And so what I did is I did it on basically on every single one of our breaks is pick your first team and then roll random over the other two. So if you want to get over there and take a look, if you like the team that you have, nearly all of them are open. I would say all of them are open right now. In the Prism, this Prism draft, or the Prism, not draft pick, but the regular Prism Blaster, I think two teams are gone. Eric got the Spurs, and somebody else got one today. I don't know who it was. I think it was the Wizards, but all the other teams are there. There you go, empty box. We got 12 of these mugs. There's 15 in each pack. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. We are going to open up all the packs. We're going to save the pinks for later. Okay. And then we're going to just absolutely bring absolute fire down on this break because I feel it. I feel the master. We ready. Here we go. Boom. Starting on the right like we always do. We'll take the two packs out, take the pink and put it over the side. We'll bring it over by Marshmallow Jesus. I remember that first hanger we did the other night. We got that pink or that orange reflect or orange Zion mosaic. Boom, we'll put it right on top of there so you guys can see it. If you're looking at, if you watch over right over here, there's a camera that is above so you guys can keep an eye on the pinks. The pinks are going to be right there. So there you go. All right, good luck, everybody. Bob says Kobe White. Bob, you got Kobe White was waited until the very end. Everybody else had a shot. I was surprised that Chicago went last. I thought it would have been one of the first ones to go. All right, there's AD. Boom, right there. Let's pull this down just a bit so you guys can get a little bit better look at it. There you go. AD. Giannis. The Bucks coming in hard. All right. Thomas Satoransky. All right, we got a rookie. Right off the bat, rookie green. Here we go. Who's that man again? It's mother... Oh, wait, no. MK. We'll just call him MK. There you go. Green. For the Clip Show, Clippers belong to Ben W. There you go. We'll put that in the top loader in just a second. We got a Jam Masters from your boy that's 5'4", Spud Webb. And then rookie at the very back from the Atlanta Hawks. There you go. Somebody got the Hawks and they said, I like Trae Young. You're going to have to deal with DeAndre Hunter as our first big bang of the afternoon or of the evening here, depending on where you are. I know some of y'all are watching in Hawaii, so we're going to be okay. There we go. First two packs. There you go. Boom. That's not even a pack yet. That's half of one pack, and we got 12 of these things. This is going to be a long day. All right. I might not take that long to do all that other stuff, but here we go. All right. Pack numero dos, my friends. Numero dos, as the kids say. All right. Look at that boy right there. Hopefully, he is in this pack. You in this pack? All right. Adam says, I hope you are. Please be in this pack. Patty Mills says, welcome to my show. The Spurs for Eric. Jeff Teague. Dante DiVincenzo. All right. And then Tobias Harris. This is a Jam Masters mosaic green of Paul George PG. All right. And then we got ourselves a USA basketball of Larry Legend going out to the Celts. All right, we'll put that mosaic in later. I'm going to put those over here so we don't have to top load all of those. Again, there is a pink pack that we have not opened yet on that one. Gerald says, I'll take it. I'll take the Hawks all day, boys. I'll take the Hawks all day. Why'd y'all leave it for so late? I'll take them. Gerald became our 100th subscriber, by the way. We're at 100 subscribers. If you're watching right now and you're not subscribed, what is your problem? Honestly. Honestly, social distance yourself from not being a subscriber and hit subscribe. Yeah. I mean, seriously. All right, here we go. Pack number two. Pack number one of pack number two. Here we go. Marvin Bagley. I thought he was going to be something crazy good. Oh, man. All right, here we go. Markieff Morris. Jimmy Butler. We got a silver prism in this one. We got Larry Nance Jr. Be a rookie, though. Be a rookie. Oh, I've already seen who it is. Hall of Famer, Larry Legend. Silver Prism, Larry Legend. And then KD coming out. Nets making their way. Tyler E. There you go. Boom, the Nets. Let's put Larry up real quick. Boston Celtics. The Boston Celtics are going over to Bobby B. Bobby B, you got the first... You got the first Larry Bird. He's down at the car wash. All right. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Let's hit something big. Let's hit something big. All right. Draymond Green. But we got another mosaic silver in here too. Dwight Howard was better on the Magic. All right, this silver is not a rookie. It's not a legend either, but it is Alec Burke. Alec Burke. All right, and then we got Give and go, Drew Holiday. And then lastly, but certainly not least, there is a rookie. And this rookie has some weird looking hair. I saw that it was the dadgum Pelicans, but it is your boy Nico Melli from the Pelicans. Let's put this, Alec Burke from the Golden State Warriors. Go Warriors. Armand taking home a mosaic. Chris, if you're in the chat, man, go back and look at it. If you want to move that Illusions basketball over to the Illusions football, I'll do that for you. But I'm pretty sure, take a look at your order. I'm pretty sure you only had 7 from the Illusions 5 Mega. But I'll open it up for you anyway, if you want to just move that one Illusions basketball over, and then we'll add that basketball. There's the pink pack. Pink camo is going back later. Here we go. Pack number 3. First pack out of the pack. Patrick Beverly. Deontay Murray. Ricky Rubio. Your boy Grayson Pusha Everybody Allen from the Memphis Grizzlies. All right, I'll move it over. Then we're done. That 5 Mega is done. Chris bought it all out. All right, Zach LaVine. And then we got an NBA debut of, coming in looking like he is about to shoot the ball, P.J. Washington for the Hornets. Hornets are owned by Adam S. We got to heat this thing up. Come on, Mosaic. Come on, Mosaic. Let's get a heater going. Come on. Let's get a top-tier rookie. Tyler Hero. R.J. Barrett. Ja-Ja. Kobe White. I'll even take a Kendari Weatherspoon. Eric's like, yeah, I'll take one too. Jabari Parker, Devontae Graham, Steven Adams. We have got a Hall of Famer green of the mailman, Karl Malone. We got a will to win, Giannis. And then our rookie in the back is from the Oklahoma City Thunder, Darius Baisley. All right, let's go now. Come on, let's go. We are 25% of the way through, and we have not got 25% of the bangers yet. Come on. Second quarter is where it's at. We're in the second quarter of this break right now. Come on. We're in the second quarter of the football game, I believe, too. So that just means it's just set up to go. Let's do it. Here we go. Pink pack going up there. Let's take care of these real quick. Here we go. We're not even in the second quarter. Sorry, we haven't talked about the pink packs. So the pink packs will bring us into the second quarter. Here we go. Bryn Forbes on the Forbes magazine. Dorian Finney-Smith. Dennis Schroeder. Taj Gibson. Here we go. Let's bring it down this way. From Got Game, Paul George. An NBA debut. It is your boy, Jarrett Culver. Who? Jarrett Culver. Who? Okay. You get the picture. Come on, baby. Let's go. Kyoki, what's going on, my friend? All right. Nikola. You know what I'm going to do? That's what I need. I need to put these things out here just to get them ready. That's what they're waiting for. They're like, dude, there's no place for me to stand. There's no place for me to stand if you don't put some of these things out just to start off with. So I'm going to go ahead and get them out there now. So now the big boys can come out. Here we go. Jason Tatum, Jarrett Culver. Who? That's who. Yes. Anthony's like, yes. I'll take the Thunder. Did you even get the Thunder? You don't have the Thunder. Jason Tatum. Aaron Baines. We got a Jonathan Isaac Green. Isn't he a singer? We got Pistol Pete coming at you. Loving the hair on that one. Here we go. We got a rookie. Oh, there we go. We got a little bit of a banger there. The Lakers are on the board. Armand with the first pick, overall pick, said, I'll take the Lakers. I'll take a LeBron James, and I'll take a Horton Tucker, please. Your second option has come in, my friend. Armand saying, boom shakalaka with his THT. Thunderstruck. I like it, I like it, I like it. Let's go. Let's go. It's not opening that way, so we're just going to have to squeeze this way. That's actually a lot easier. Let me do that every single time. All right. The pink camos we're going to have thousands of dollars hit later on are going to sit up there. We're going to go ahead and take these other ones and just hit hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of thousand dollars. I got the stands, brother. I got the stands. I know. I should have started it off the first thing. I got the stands ready. Now they're ready. Should I get the one touches, Floyd? Is that what we're waiting on? They're waiting on the one touches? Royce O'Neal. Kyrie Irving. That's not bad. Obre. All right, let's see. We got a Tyus Jones. We got a mosaic here. It's a mosaic of a Denver Nugget Got Game Nikola Jokic. And then we got a USA Basketball Charles Barkley going to the 76ers. Armand, that's going to be going to you, my friend. I got the stands for the bangers, brother. They're right here. I got them. They're out. They're ready. We got the stands. I got plenty of dadgum. Look at these. I'm triple top loaded back there. We got the stands out. We're ready. There they are. Should we bring them out in front? Is that what you're trying to say? All right, now we're ready. Now we're ready. All right, here we go. Now it's time. Now they said, since Floyd sees them, we will now come on out. All right, Damian Jones for the ATL. Frank N for the Knicks. Eric Gordon for the Houston Rockets. CD, that's a CD man right there. We got a Got Game, Joel Embiid, and then a rookie. From the New Orleans Pelicans. I thought it was another New Orleans Pelicans. It's a New Orleans Pelicans fake. Jackson Hayes, I ought to just knock you out. All right, we're almost halfway through. Floyd, I am too, brother. I am too. I'm ready. If you guys see this box on Steel City Collectibles right now, it is selling for $1,200. You guys paid, what, $97 a piece times 10 is $970? You guys got $230 already in your pocket. So that means, I guess, $23 each in your pocket that you didn't have to pay for this thing. So Big Papa is doing business and trying to make it look so sweet for y'all. Come on. But I'm tired of dadgum just watching this stuff. Let's get something, DJ, in the house. Jaylen Brown. Austin Rivers, Kevin Fort Knox. Let's see what we got here. We got a silver. It's upside down. We got a silver. It's a dadgum, not a rookie. But it is your boy, Diallo. Silver for the Oklahoma City Thunder. Oklahoma City Thunder belong to Ben Dubb. All right. We got a Hall of Famer, Scottie Pippen. He's going to the Bulls, by the way. We need one of these silvers to be a dadgum rookie, at least. At least a rookie. We've only got one real big rookie. Well, we got two. We got DeAndre Hunter as well. But we need something. We need something. This is stale. This is stale. Come on. We need a hero. I need a hero. We got some more mosaic in the back there. Let's go. Let's go. Langston Galloway, Damian Lillard, Harrison Barnes. This is not a rookie. It's Rodney Hood. I come from the hood. Ben Simmons. And then our rookie looks like a green team. A rookie from the Boston Celtics, Grant Williams. The Boston Celtics belong to Bobby B. Come on now. Come on now. Let's do this like Brutus because we ain't new to this. Come on. Mosaic, where you at? Halfway through and no bangers yet? And Mosaic's just saying, patience, Grasshopper. They're all in the pink cards. And I'm like, all right. We got three pink Lukas, I've been told. So get ready, whoever has the Mavericks. There's another pink camo for the top. The big boys are ready to go. Here we go. We got four of them. That means we're going to get four bangers. Four bangers. I saw whoever just bought something. I didn't see what it is, but we got that order in. I have a feeling by the numbers, it's probably one of those Mosaic hangers. Might have been the last one to go, to say deuces. Got three more of them coming in this week, by the way. We got a Mosaic. We have four Mosaic Megas coming in this week, too. Aaron Holiday, John Wall, Al Horford from where? The University of Florida. Kawhi Leonard, got game. MVP, James Harden. Going to the Rockets. It's not going to the Nets. Sorry. All right. We got too many Hall of Fame USA basketball and MVPs back there. I don't want that. I want rookies. I want rookies and I want them now, Mosaic. That's what we're all looking for is the rooks. Give us the rooks. All right. Anthony Simmons. Rudy Gobert. Brandon Ingram. Somebody said he needs to be traded. We have got a NBA debut. Finally, we have a green NBA debut. It looks purple. It could be good. It is Eric Paschal. All right. We got a Moses Malone going to the war. By the way, that was going to the Warriors. Armand. There we go. We got another rookie from a green team from the Celtics. Romeo Langford. Romeo. Wherefore art thou, Romeo? And get out of the way, Romeo. We don't want you. We want Zion, Ja, Tyler, RJ, and Rui and Kobe, please. We haven't even got one of those. Come on now. We spent a G on this thing. A G. We need some bangers. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. I still haven't got extra, I haven't got any extra trash bags. So, we've had a lot of stuff going on, but I need to get some extra trash bags. I'm throwing into my kitchen one. Oh, Floyd says, Floyd's calling a shot. Floyd is being Babe Ruth and he's calling a shot right now. He's saying, it's coming in this pack right here. Andre Drummond, if you're looking for an Andre Drummond, there he is. Alec Burks. All right, we got a CD. That's a CD man right there. All right, we got a silver mosaic of old school Chris Webber. Timeout. Too soon. Hall of Fame? Who wants Hall of Fame? If you want Hall of Fame, raise your hand. Mosaic, do you see anybody's hand up? Dad blessed it. All right. You pink boys better be getting freaking good. Drummond. Anthony G says, I'll take Drummond. Why not? I'm sorry, Mr. Drummond. What you talking about, Willis? All right, here we go. Dwight Powell. Brother of Dwight Howard. Joe Harris. Jonathan Isaac. All right, let's see what we got here. It is not a rookie. Ricky Rubio. All right, we got old school Allen Iverson. And then we got a rookie from the Boston Celtics. You have hit triple on the Boston Celtics, Bobby. You got basically every Boston Celtics rookie there is. You got all three of them, my friend. Oh, boy. We are empty on our stands. Does that just mean it's going to be something really, 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 really big when we finally hit it? Is it going to be a signed one-of-one patch RPA or something? I dadgum hope so, because I just spent another grand on another box, so. If this box don't go too well, that means the other one's going to be perfect, right? That means everybody's going to buy the other one. Doesn't work that way, Mosaic. I need you to pull your crap together. Jared Allen, J.J. Redick, Seth Curry. We got a give and go for Bradley Beal going out to the Wizards. Finally, we got an NBA debut. Be a banger. Be a banger. Be a banger. Cam Johnson, not bad. Not bad. That's in the right direction, at least. Cam Johnson going out to the Phoenix Suns. The Suns are owned by Keoki George. Taking home a little Cam Johnson. None have been stand worthy. This never happens, I know. Yeah, Armand, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. That's the best card yet. Maybe the DeAndre Hunter is pretty good too. We're going to go ahead and put those up there so it looks like it. So when people come and watch on YouTube later, they're going to be like, ooh, that was a really good break. I'll like and subscribe now. All right. We got the DeAndre Hunter and the THT. THT doesn't even want to be in there. He's like, dude, don't embarrass me right now. Don't put me in front of these people. I'm an Enneagram 3. Come on. Or 5 or whatever their number is. We're heating up. Here we go. He's heating up. Here we go. Let's go now. Let's go. Kawhi Leonard. This is going to bring us to 75% of the regular packs. Rodney, straight out the hood. Troy Brown Jr. A green mosaic of Jaylen Brown. Hey, that's just green all over the place. I mean, he's almost like, it's almost like camo for his jersey. All right. We got a cat with Karl Anthony Towns. We got a rookie. A rookie from the Mavs. Isaiah Kobe. I mean, Roby. I thought we were heating up. I thought we were heating up. Let's go, Mosaic. Let's go. We are 75% of the way through, and we haven't even got 25% of the good rookies. And they're all saying, dude, I'm telling you right now, let's go. Let's go in the pink. It's going to be in the pink. I don't need Nick to give me a what that means. All right. Here we go. Klay Thompson on the front. You know what that means. That means somebody with a torn ACL is going to be in the back. Ooh, too soon. I'm sorry. Blake Griffin. Diallo. Jeffrey Lamb. We got a silver. We got a silver upside down. We always got to turn the silver around. It is not a rookie, though. It's your boy, BB Bruce Brown. We got an NBA debut. Come on, heat up. Heat up. Heat up. NBA debut of... Y'all want me to stop right now? I'll just stop right now. All right. Bruce Brown, though. I mean, seriously. Who doesn't love a Bruce Brown? Anthony was trying to get rid of the Pistons, but there you go, Anthony. Times two. Detroit. It is in the pink packs. Bobby's like, screw the Celtics. I'll give those away. I was about to say, Bobby, then why didn't you get the Lakers? The Lakers went off the board first. Armand had his chance. Armand was the first guy on there. It was like super quick. All right, Terrence Ross. We got a silver mosaic in here. Bradley Beal. We got a green mosaic Hall of Fame. Or that's not a green. That's the silver mosaic that I thought it was. All right, we got a Jam Masters. T-Mac. Coming at you, T-Mac. All right, and then we got a rookie from the Los Angeles Clippers. That mother MFing Cabadoogle. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. I hope Floyd's right. I hope they're in the pink packs. Because I'm not even running out of top loaders right now. I literally have more top loaders than I ever have had in a Big Papa Breaks break. Oh boy. All right. Come on now. Come on now. You're embarrassing me, Mosaic. You're embarrassing me. They're saying, wait, patience, Grasshopper. Patience. Here we go. Let's do this like Brutus. Come on. You know what Brutus did? Brutus came in from the back. So we all right. All right. Brutus said, et tu, Brute. And Mosaic's going to say, et tu, Big Pape. That one feels thick. All right. Jaren Jackson. A Bogdanovich. All right, let's move this over a little bit so we can get some more. We don't want a leaning tower. And I'm pausing for dramatic effect. Jazz, though. There's your Jazz. Joel Embiid. Tristan Thompson. We got ourselves a will to win Blake Griffin. I don't want Hall of Fame. I want a rookie. But really, I mean, can you guys see those bangers we got in the back? I mean, does it get any better than those bangers? I mean, THT and DeAndre Hunter? You guys cannot buy those for $97. Kentavious Caldwell Pope. Brook Lopez. DJ Augustin. Give and go Beard. Going to the Rockets. We got a rookie. We got a rookie, and he's from the Golden State Warriors. Go freaking jump in a pool yourself, Jordan Poole. All right, we got one pack left. One pack. Last pack mojo, they say. I can't get 10 people a banger in one pack, though. That's the problem. I need to give all of y'all a banger, and we only have one shot at it. One freaking shot. There are 15 cards in it, though, so
you never do know. You never know.
Never know. Never know. I'll slow it down right now. We're just going to go slow, and then it's going to come fire. I got too much fire coming, I know. Goodness gracious, you guys just can't handle it. You can't handle the DeAndre Hunters. The Oscar Robertson Hall of Fame. Look at that thing. That thing's banging. Look at that. That will go for 13 cents on eBay. But I know you guys are adding that to your personal collection. I don't even know who the Cincinnati Royals are. Who's the Cincinnati Royals? Who'd they become? I'm going to need to know. Everybody's going to yell out their team name. Yeah, they became the Charlotte Hornets. I gotta look that up. All right, here we go. Derek White. Derek, go get your brother Kobe and throw him in the back of this pack. Andrew Wiggins. Robert Covington. Bucks, all right. Gary Harris. All right, we got a green mosaic. It is a will to win Jokic. And then we better, dadgummit. MVP, LeBron James, going to the Cavs. LeBron James to the Cavs. Tyler E. You're getting your LeBron. Actually, you know what? Yeah, he's going to the background too. For the worst looking background in the history of YouTube, we're about to have it. Oh boy. But again, those pink packs should have, on average, I would say out of the 12, there's going to be 10 rookies that are pink. So hopefully those 10 rookies will be one of everybody's. A LeBron James. All right. Last pack mojo. I'm tired of this. Levine. Levine. Levangston. Got game Bradley Beal from the University of Florida. And rounding out this regular packs, it's a rookie card from the Memphis Grizzlies. I told you the Grizzlies. Oh, it's Brandon Clark. It's Brandon Clark, everybody. Yay. Yay. Way to go, Brandon Clark. All right. These boys right here, let's say a little prayer. Sacramento Kings, thank you. I'm pretty sure you're right, Floyd. All right. Marshmallow Jesus, if we've ever needed you, we need you now. He's like, it's okay, everybody. We're about to get some bangers. We don't want to put you through the other camera, though. We're going to put you on this side in front of LeBron. Everybody just open your hands up and then close them. Alexa, play Enter Sandman.
Enter Sandman by Metallica from Apple Music.
All right. Now it's time. Now we got my jam on. Oh, yeah. Pink camo, Dwight Powell. Pink camo, George Hill. Pink freaking Hall of Fame camo, Oscar. Dude, we already have you. So whoever has the Sacktown Kings, Terry W., you got another one. Here we go now. Come on. Metallica can't be beat, though. Metallica can't be beat. Joe Harris. There's your boy. All right. We got a little bit, Gerald. Gerald was like, I want a Trae Young. Gerald, I'll tell you right now, you got yourself a Trae Young, and it's a pink camo, the best one you can get. Rookie card for the Sacramento Queens, Kyle Gee. There it is. Wrong Mavs players. Uh-oh, say your prayers. Marshmallow Jesus is saying his prayers. You're going in front of Oscar. I'm sorry, Oscar. You're gone. It's on the stand, Floyd. You and I have the same thought process, brother. Exit light. Exit crap cards. And bring in the boys. Bring in Luka. Luka! Ah. Draymond. Where's Luka? Where's Luka? That ain't Luka. That's... Bam! All right, here we go. Be a rookie. NBA debut. Yes, it's NBA debut, but it's green, though. You're going to get another Celtic, I think, Bobby. You're going to get another Celtic, Bobby. You have now hit the quadruple thing. You got Taco Fall. That's not a bad card, though. That card will take over and take another stand. Pink camo of Taco Fall. All right. I hope that YouTube doesn't kick me offline now because I'm playing that in the background. But we needed something. We needed something. Jabari in the building. We got Daniel House Jr. in the building. We got a USA frickin' basketball of Vince Carter going to the New Jersey Nets or Brooklyn Nets now. Actually, was it? Yeah, he played with the Nets longer. Is that Vince Carter I'm thinking of? I think we did that last time. We went through it. He had more games with the Nets. That was Barkley, actually, we talked about. But anyway, pretty sure Vince Carter is going to the Nets. All right, Devontae. Malik Monk. All right, be a freaking rookie. There's a rookie. There's a rookie. Jarrett Culver. Who? Jarrett Culver. Who? Jarrett Culver. That's who. Oh, boy. Jarrett Culver for the Minnesota Timberwolves. We are halfway through our pink packs. And I'm about ready just to shut the website down. Markieff Morris. John Collins. There's no Luka there. This is a rookie. This is your boy. Everybody wants a rookie from the Cleveland Cavs. Maybe in 2003, 2004, but not in dadgum 2020, please. Darius Garland rookie. Oh my goodness. I'm still believing though. I'm an Enneagram 7. I'm optimistic. I feel it. I feel it. Alexa, stop. Alexa, play Don't Stop Believin' by Journey.
Don't Stop Believin' by Journey from Apple Music.
Oh, now. Now we know what's up. Here we go. Murray, Rajon Rondo. And that's all we needed to do. A rookie card from the Charlotte Hornets. Everybody wants him. LaMelo Ball. Oh, no, it's Cody Martin. Cody Martin. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. $1,000 for this mosaic? Come on now. Give us hope. Give us hope. Three Lucas is going to be pretty tough to do right now. I'll be honest with you. Josh Richardson via NBA debut. It's a dadgum MVP of Wilt. Oh boy. I'm just going to breathe for a second so we can get to the good part of the song. Come on. Here we go. Cheap perfume. And goes on and on and on and on. Strangers. There we go. KD. Boulevard. Shadows. Searching in the night. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. We've already freaking... Grant Williams, the fifth Celtic rookie. Bobby, the worst team in the world, you say. And you've got five rookies from the Celtics. Is that why you put that little clover up? Oh, Mia. Who's got the Nets? Nets are owned by Tyler E. It's pretty bad when... the veterans are the best cards you're going to be getting. THD, I think you're a little bit there. Here we go. Three left. Some are born to sing the blues. Goes on and on and on and on. Strangers. Norman Powell, and then Luka. No, dadgummit. Another Celtic NBA debut. Please. 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 There he is. Finally. Bobby B is taking home the whole stinking case here. Kobe White, NBA debut, pink camo. Finally, something of worth. Kobe in the house. It was Journey. Journey had to get to the chorus. Don't stop believing. Here we go. Come on. Let's keep that momentum going forward. Come on. Andre Drummond, you wanted him before. You got him again. Colin, let's talk about Sexton, baby. All right, we got a rookie coming from the Los Angeles Clippers. She's the man, Terrence. Man, last pack mojo. It's going to be your person that you want. I promise. I promise it's coming. Oh, the song's over. The song's over. This does not bode well. They should have traded all of them for the Pelicans. All right, Patrick Beverley. We've stopped believing. We got Enes. Don't put a P in the front of his name. Cantor. and an NBA debut of bum 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 Ja Morant. The Grizz Show, Eric Y, hammering out the last card mojo of Jinkin' Ja. Nice hit, Eric. And you say, man, it always starts to heat up at the end, but if you've been with Big Papa Breaks before, you know we ain't going out by it like that. We ain't going out like that. On the house, out of Big Papa's pocket, my $75 blaster box. We're going to throw in hoops. I would have thrown in that that hanger box, but I think somebody just bought it. So we're going to go ahead and knock out. I'm throwing in for free this NBA Hoops Premium Stock Blaster Box. You guys get to keep your teams. Let's go. Let's keep that thing going, my friend. Let's keep that thing going. Let's keep it going. Let's keep the heat running. Let's go. I was embarrassed by that mosaic. So let's have some fun with some NBA Hoops Premium Stock. Good luck, everybody. We got six or eight packs in here, four cards per pack. Let's get some Zion. Let's get some Zion. We don't pull Zion out and then not get Zion. You know, I'm like, I got the Pelicans. Let's do it. Come on. Oh, you want music? We're taking more Journey. All right. Alexa, play Separate Ways by Journey. Oh, this is the banger right here.
Separate Ways. Apple Music.
Oh, this is my banger now. Y'all don't know what's happening. It's about to get Batum up in this place. Uh-oh. Alexa, turn it up. Yes. Tribute, John Stockton. And then the Frank N on the back. Let's go, let's go. Let's get it. Let's get it. Come on. Ow! Heart's broken in two. Darius. There's your Garland again. Upside down. Let's go. We got a rookie card green from the Wolves. It's your boy. We've had him 17 times tonight. Anthony G, you're going to be taking the Wolves home tonight. Jarrett Culver. Green Prism. That's worthy of a top loader. Come on, here we go. Someday, sub will find you. Break those chains that bind you. We'll remind you. If he ever hurts you, love won't desert you. Come on back over to Big Papa Breaks and I'll never hurt you. Come on. Rookie card from the Indianapolis Pacers. Goga. All right. Not a rookie, but it's from the Clip Show. Paul George Silver. Now we're eating up. Let's do it, baby. We're going to go our separate ways, but we're going to go our separate ways with a Zion, with a Hero. Come on, give me an Arriving Now Hero again, and then a Silver Rui, and then Luka in the front. Come on. Made, we're in vain, in vain, in vain. If you must go, you better bring a jaw with you. Boom! I wish you love. Ja numero dos. Who's got those Memphis Grizzlies? Eric Young. Someday love will find you. Break those chains that bind you. And right behind him, we got next. Who is it? From the Atlanta Hawks. Cam Reddish. True love won't desert you. I still love you, though we went and went our separate ways. Finally heating up, whoever called Journey out, good call. That's a nice card right there too. Going out to your boy Gerald. I believe it's his first break with us. I don't remember you, Gerald, if you came in before. There it is. Sorry if I just banged the camera. Son, get ready for it. It's coming. I'm watching it right now. See myself. Poof, boom. Nailed it. All right. Zion, get your butt out here. I'm sorry, but Trae Young is about to be covered up by somebody, I hope. Kelly Clarkson's brother. Paul George, and we got an NBA tribute. We got a tribute from the Nets. It's Kyrie Irving. All right, upside down, green, red prism of no rookie from the Cavs, Mr. Drummond. I'm sorry, Mr. Drummond. What you talking about, Willis? Three packs left. Oh, I still love you, girl. I'll do it, brother. Floyd, just for you. Ricky Rubio. Let's get this big one. Rookie card from the Hornets. Cody Martin. No rookie, but Terry Rozier. All right, come on now, Zion. Come on now, Tyler Hero. Come on now, RJ Barrett. Come on now, Rui. Yana. All right. Oh, what do we want? We're taking requests. Lonnie Walker, Bryn Forbes. We got no rookies in this pack. Josh Richardson, silver. All right, if you're trying to get in on Illusions basketball, there's one extra space because Chris, I'm sure your name's in here anyway. But Chris has got the whole Illusions 5 mega box football is coming up. So we're going to be doing that next. We also got a prism that we're going to be opening up, and we also got, I believe we have a hanger box of Mosaic, so hang out. These were the discount packs, apparently. All right, these were not, these were bought, but again, we are bringing in that extra bit of money here to help you out with the NBA hoops. I appreciate you guys. Before we get to this last pack, I appreciate you guys filling this break. Sorry it didn't go as banger as we wanted it to be, but sometimes you win. Sometimes you really, really win, because we're about to get a rookie card from the Atlanta Hawks, Cam Reddish. And our last one, be a Ja again. Be a Ja again. Be a Ja. A Dragic. Dragic. All right. Cam Reddish is going to go into a top loader. Thank you again, guys. Appreciate you filling that break. Thanks for joining us. We got two Jas. We got a Ja. Pink Mosaic. We got a Ja NBA Hoops on the house, on the Big Papa. We also got a Taco Fall, LeBron James. We got Kevin Durant, DeAndre Hunter, Kobe. We got Talon Hunt, or we got Horton Tucker. We got a Trae Young. Your boy right there, Gerald, says, all I want is a Trae Young. He told me that last night. It was just me and him hanging out. We got you not only a Trae Young, but a pink camo. Guys, thanks for filling the break. Appreciate it. Hang out with us. We're about to hit up some Illusions football. Thanks again. If you're on YouTube, please like and subscribe. I need all the help I can get after that one. And we appreciate you. God bless.